Houston, we have a problem. No, not just a problem. We have a major problem. This is Commander Abigail, aboard the Delightful Five, and we have been pulled to the orbit of another planet that is not Pluto. The ship's control is telling me that this planet is called Rainbow, and it is showing that there are life forms down on the planet's surface. Should we go down and investigate, or wait for your command? Wait for your command, roger that. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the 98th annual Washington, Idaho Assembly Hill of Martians and Stars. I would like to start by acknowledging and appreciating the ancestral land we are currently on. Today, and for the entirety of this weekend, we will be gathering on the land of the 14 confederated tribes and bands making up the Yakima Nation. As we move through our sessions this weekend, it is important that we keep in mind these indigenous groups who are inextricably tied to this land's history, culture, and identity. Now, I think it is time to get this space exploration going, so please silence your cell phones and clap and cheer for all these space telescope people. Sister Grand Drill Leader, you will proclaim this 90th session of Grand Assembly from recess to labor.
By order of Grand Lecturer, I declare this 90th session of Grand Assembly from recess to labor. By order of Grand Lecturer, the Colossal Comet Grand Choir will now enter our starry solar system Grand Assembly.
By order of Grand Lecturer, the Rocketship Jurisdictional representatives will now enter
By order of the Grand Usher, the 2023-2024 Delightful Duckling Grand Officers will now enter our Starry Solar System Grand Assembly Room.
Shooting Star Pages and Colossal Comet Grand Choir, and then come to Grand Assembly song.